right, I've buttered down my scalp and I'm ready to do my wash and go combo. This is my first time ever doing a wash and go combo. Normally when I do a wash and go, it's just with one product. But I was watching one of my faves recently and she mentioned that she put something together, and it's a thing on YouTube anyway. People put stuff together all the time. And I figured, Shiteka, why not? So, shout out to the Walmarts in my neighborhood. Miss Jessie, her products, we'll say they're not cheap. So at my local Walmart in the hood, they offer sample size. So I have Pillow Soft Curls. It's the best darn super soft gel, period. Excellent for this, for wash and goes, for people who want popping curls without the crunch, super soft, your shiniest, smoothest, sexiest curl yet. And this is 1 ounce, and figured I'd need like 1 ounce per side. And yeah, it was, I don't remember how much it was. They weren't too expensive, because if they were, I wouldn't have bought these either, because they're cheap. And since it says that it offers a wash and go without the crunch, I know for my texture of hair, I am 3C in the back, 4A in the front, Toby Kunta. So yeah, I'm gonna put this on top of it, which I haven't tried either. So I have never tried this product and I've never tried this. So we're gonna try them together for the first time today. And we're gonna see if my hair pops. I gotta go to work tomorrow, so. Oh, that's another reason why I wanted to put something on top of it. I don't have time for hair fails because I am an essential employee, so I have to go to work. So I can't be in here playing with hair products and then I gotta wash my hair again. Because this weekend I work Saturday and Sunday. Next weekend I might have to work Saturday and Sunday too. And I need my hair to last me until Sunday so that I can wash it next Monday. Okay? All right, I'll be back in a second. It smells different. I don't know. Just go. I hope it's still as good as the first one, because the first one was my baby daddy. Yeah, this don't smell like the first one, but it's wet line. They won't let me down. I'm gonna take my little packet. Actually, I cleared out the lid for the extreme gel. I'm gonna put it in here. Oh, it's really like a gel. Okay. So they're both gonna be clear. Okay, well, we'll see how it works. Okay, I wanna say something about the Miss Jessie's. I'm actually very hopeful because it's like chipotle jelly. This smells very strong. It's like very, like strong baby powder. So if you guys care about stuff like that, I don't know if it's gonna linger, but I'm letting you know now that it does smell very strong. The wet line does not. This is very strong. All right, let me get started. All right, if you're new here, we never get excited about my hair in the back because that's my good hair. So I'm gonna do just like one little slither in the back, and then I'm gonna show you guys when I get to the front. Alrighty, let's get this thing sported. It's so nice to run my fingers through my hair. I missed it so much. So I do my wash and go and soak in my hair, just cause that works for me. Use my brush. I'm gonna use the Miss Jessie's first. I don't wanna use too much. I don't wanna run out. Put that on first. Let me see how it works by itself. Give a little my baby day. Work it through.
see that?
Don't get excited, because the real test is this hair up here. All right, I'm gonna do the back and then I'm gonna show y'all the front. I'll be back. Here's the real test. My dog got stopped barking like somebody coming to kill us. All right, here's the real test. My African hair. Put it in a ribbon. I realized when I listen back to the, like when I'm editing the videos, that the brush sounds rough. It's not as rough as it sounds. I promise. We use a lot of gel up here. Cool too. I'm putting the wet line like on my roots, cause roots is what's really important with the wash and go, cause get those roots to be clean, you know, everything else will be. It's looking like it's gonna be a bomb wash and go. I don't doubt it. I think any product that sells for as much as Miss Jessie does, it has to be great product. And I've been natural 5 years and it's been around the whole time. It hasn't come and go, because some of my favorite like natural hair products have come and gone. Like, you can't find them anymore. So, she legit. Trying to let y'all see these. The scalp that I used that product on it. Alrighty, so one side is done, and then I'll be back when I'm done with the other side. All right, so I'm back. Look how pretty. When I say I miss my hair, I miss it. I know it was my hair and I'm a new twist, but this is what I missed. So I've applied the Pillow Soft Curls and Extreme. They changed the name, didn't they? Oh, it's Extreme Professionals. And this is, I'm gonna twirl around, because you know I'm the queen of twirl around. And the next time you guys see me, she'll be nice and dry. All right. So, I didn't think it was possible to fill and to have two fills in one day, but I did. I am not feeling this. I'm not sure which product did this part. But this was not a good wash and go combo at all. I like the shape. Find a positive. I like the shape because I do like the, call it heart shape. People say triangle. So I do like the shape my hair has. I am not a fan of, like, you see what's going on right here? It's not even defined. It's not defined in this entire part right here. I'm gonna turn around because it, yeah. Oh, and it was very, 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 very smoky voice, dry. So, yeah. Like I said, I'm not sure if it was this or that, but either way, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get my hand a puff tomorrow to go to work, because I'm essential. This hairstyle is supposed to last all week. Maybe I'll band it tonight and it'll surprise me in the morning, but yeah, no. Yeah, sure, my face is saying a lot. It's dry, it's not really defined, and I'm still on the journey to find a wash and go that works for me. My wash and goes used to be bomb when I had a TWA. Now it's been struggle buzz. Drying it is the hard part because, oh, he has my bald spot. Anyhow, thank y'all for watching. Catch y'all in the next one.